dragged off the deck. There's no spud shown as such. He does get the ball. Doesn't certainly see it from Craig Dawson's point of view in terms of a two-footed lunge. He certainly gets the ball, and it's not malicious. For me, a little bit harsh.
Well, based on that, you think Leicester City would certainly appeal. It's not going to help them now.
I can't see where Craig Dawson's coming from, because he does lunge into the air, but that's to get the trajectory, get too close to the ball.